Hello, my name is Dr. Debasis Das. I'm a consultant cardiac surgeon at Narayana Superspeciality Hospital. Today I want to speak about prevention of heart disease. We all know that heart diseases have a lot of treatment options these days, but what I want to talk about is how do you prevent heart disease. Now, there are certain heart diseases which are congenital in nature, which you cannot prevent. What I mainly want to concentrate about is how do you prevent the onset of coronary artery disease, which is one of the commonest acquired heart diseases. As we know, coronary artery disease has specific risk factors like diabetes, smoking, hypercholesterolemia, and strong family history. Barring the strong family history, other three are modifiable factors. So diabetes is something, if you are aware of it, you should get it treated properly so that your sugar levels are under control, because that is one of the main risk factors. Cholesterol is something which you should get annually checked so that you know that your lipid levels are within normal limits. And smoking is something which you can prevent yourself, because that is one of the strongest risk factors for coronary artery disease development. And it also leads to other medical problems like lung issues and even development of lung cancers. So that is something which is completely in your hand and you can prevent it. In addition to this, cornerstone of prevention of heart disease is healthy lifestyle. What I mean by it is a regular form of exercise. You should at least walk 30 minutes a day for 5 days in a week. That is the minimum level of exercise which all of us should do. You should keep a tab on your weight and see what is your BMI and your weight, and whether you are overweight category, you should try and control it. Having a healthy diet is one of the key to maintain a healthy lifestyle. So watch what you eat, take a count of how many calories are you consuming in a day, because it's obesity is one of the risk factors for coronary artery disease, as well as it leads to a whole lot of other problems. So a healthy eating habit, which means not skipping your breakfast, controlling the amount of fat and carbohydrate that is there in your diet, and a healthy mix of vegetables and fruits in your diet to keep it balanced. So a balanced diet, avoidance of smoking, a regular exercise, even if it is as mild as walking 30 minutes, and check an annual checkup to check your lipids and your sugar is the key to prevent coronary artery disease. If you are aware and if you take adequate measures, chances are that with these measures, you should be either able to delay the onset if you are naturally prone, or you should be able to prevent the onset of coronary artery disease. Prevention, as we all know, is better than cure. So all the best and take care of your heart. Thank you.